So this top suit when they're in there, this is full of bees, as is the brood box. I also want to lift the brood box off because they're flying out the bottom, so I need to just check the bottom there. Show you this. Now that's a box full of bees. I think that's where you were. Didn't realise you'd fallen over. Realize you'd fallen over. She's on the end of this frame, which is the last frame in the box, so she's at the end really and at her limit. There she is. Not the best place to put the camera really, because I'm walking backwards and forwards. So I'm going to put her in there. Very soon these will know she's gone. And that's a full frame. Side to side, both sides with brood. There's literally no space left on there for anything other than brood. That one can go in just for now, if anything. that'll be a good lift for the colony. She's on a frame where she's laying. There's eggs in there, larvae. You can work with that. Larvae, eggs, capped brood. Bees emerging. Again with this one, just bees emerging. There's eggs on there, there's larvae, there's capped brood. There is a little cell there, but it's dry. Plenty drones there at the bottom. There's a little bit of food next to it, but each one of those cells has an egg. I don't know if you'll be able to pick that up or not. And then that side. Brood at the bottom here. Drones. Worker brood, the bottom capped. Solid frames of brood. Literally the same on this side. Eggs right to the corners. Larvae, it's nice, clean, white, fresh, ribbed. This is a newer frame, but in the centre, if you can see that, it's just larvae again. Eggs, this side. And again in the centre there, where it's emerged, new eggs, new larvae. This line's obviously where the wire is for the frame.
comes down to here, runs back up and down.
And then this one again, fresh larvae
and eggs, which is being capped.
There is space in the sides here as well, a little bit. So I'm going to give them that. This is full of food. There's eggs in the bottom corner here, actually. No, there isn't, just reflection. Chew that in. Rails are sticky. I just wanted to check the bottom for holes. I need to just wedge a little staple in there, I think. Push a staple in. Because they're flying from the back. So there's three frames of brood in here now. With food, there's eggs, larvae, or brood in all stages. I'm going to put a little eek on there, just put a wick syrup mix on, just to encourage them to build out these two frames on the side. Because everything else they have in there will be contained in the content. Worker bees will come out, go back into here. Nurse bees haven't yet flown, so they don't know where they live, so they'll orientate to this entrance. A lot of bees there as well. Didn't use smoke. So they will go back in. They'll find their way in. I'll leave the block out for now. They'll get themselves back in there. There's also an entrance up here as well on the super. So they can come and go as they please. And then that's just a quick, simple split. Bees will now work out what cells they want for the larvae to become new queens. So they'll build emergency queen cells, and I'll come back a few days, knock those down until there's no viable larvae left. And then when the queen's laying in this other one, I'll start grafting from there. But I'm quite pleased, that colony. Every single frame, apart from one, is edge to edge brood, and there's not one single swarm cell in there. Nice bees.